Stanford in Troy. His name is Wonderful, page 174.
Still small voice, speak to us in this time that we may become
of your peace in our homes, in your church, in the community, and the world. We pray